information on your pilots made out that helicopter they're shooting at.
Alright, 1-3, lead us out.
Alright, 1-3 is leading us out. Move out, 1-1, when you get a chance. Weapon screen on any contacts. Be aware of civilians though. So weapon screen on armed contacts.
Dom, what seat are you in the vehicle?
Back left, rear left.
Oh, okay, if you're in the passenger seat inside the cabin, please.
Right.
It goes down instead of up.
I'm in there. Try and keep a little spacing.
Just thought that was funny to add.
Some shots coming in. He hasn't got anyone with him, he's a lone wolf.
This is what he does in Australia, man.
I can still hear him talking.
Right turn.
What? Honest to God, maybe
left turn. I wonder what the fuck shot is.
Probably our allies.
Probably Tez.
One click to the town. Bunny. Some shots again. Alright, this is the hill ahead of us that we're pulling up to.
Oh, that was close.
Yep.
Same really southwest.
To the right. Don't do it yet though.
Robbie, can you swap seats? Just in case, I get a better field of fire out that way.
So much for not being seen.
Pull off the road to the right. Alright, enemy technical right ahead. Stop.
Alright, dismount.
Yeah, dismount, 1-1. Oh shit, I fucking... Oh, it was one of our guys.
Oh.
2.
Alright, 1-1, head towards the town, so straight south. We're going for our marker.
1-3, that's confirmed. Yeah, I'm sorry. 1-3, that's confirmed. We're on the move. Just confirm our orders once we enter the town. Fire control orders.
Alright, 1-1, try and get into some kind of formation wedge. I know the terrain is dodgy here, but otherwise, generally white on the right, blue on the left.
Oh god.
Command received out. Okay, guys.
Alright, guns up as you go over this hill.
Hold for anything outside the town. We're weapons tight inside the town. There might be a few people in there. We've got to clear.
Weapons tight.
If we all try and... Well, everyone else is sort
of... Hold at this ridge. Alright, 1-1, so do a direct southwest of the buildings we're going to be going in. Let's just take a quick look at the town.
So be direct south of the crossroads.
1-1 is at the ridge overlooking the town.
Oh, we've disabled thermal.
One copies moving
right.
In.
Make sure
one white. Blue, can you make a move southwest to that orange roofed building to our direct southwest across the road? Safety's off, guns up, but be aware there's civilians in town. If they give you any trouble, just tie them up.
Enemy spotted.
All the roofs are orange.
Right, see your point. I'll call it in, keep eyes on for a sec.
Oxman?
Okay, into the Delta.
Yeah.
Single infantry.
Direct south.
If you want to move ahead of us then, and we'll sort of buddy your way towards the
map. Oh yeah, I see him. One man.
Come on, the rest of blue form up.
Obviously we got friendly streaming in as well.
So he should have gone to Specsavers, really.
Who's in Delta?
Blue, get moving.
1-1, I've marked EI times 1.
Alright. Delta was... Philo, Sanders, and Tomo. Whoever was in the non-armed.
Do we have a marksman in here, White?
Negative.
Yes, we do.
It's alright, we're covering you.
Do we?
Does he look like a fucking pilot to you? Alright, marksman, get a shot on that guy and fucking take him out.
What's the range?
I'll get you a range now. 260. 1-1 is just engaging the individual infantry.
Tom, which has to mean they have like 80% have orange roofs.
That's why I still open up on them. Right, contact down.
Contact come, down up. No, Ryan, that's 1-1.
In the street, southwest.
Friendly, contact down.
Alright, Blue, 1 sec, I'm just checking your position. Yeah, the house, the unfinished building around you, like, try and take up positions in that one, so it should be to your west. Maybe split in half between that building and the nearest building near it. Oh, you've got contact down by there as well. Alright, Blue, let's move down.
You mean white?
Yeah, we got friendlies in the town southeast.
Yeah, I think about white.
White, let's move down southwest into town.
Thanks, do you ever nail them for me? Just moving into construction building.
Clear.
Ground floor seems okay, moving up top.
Crossing.
Roger.
First floor secure.
Say again for 1-1.
Yeah, it's clear. No eyes on that.
Contact.
Two contacts down on our rear.
Mephis, do you have good eyes on the MSR from where you are, and can you hide?
Two contacts dead down the road south. Looks like they're taking shots down there though.
Hiding isn't...
eyes south.
If we move into the building, the second store building, can hide there.
Gonna try and flag.
Can't see that, I suggest we try and flank round using the buildings.
Anyone know where the fuck it's coming from?
Negative.
Blue, can you move south from your position and try and flank these shoes? They seem direct south of White's position.
Alright.
In the hill. He's down. Me first, can I make a suggestion? See the body
white
line?
White smoke on the hillside.
Yeah, the body line in the middle of the road?
Trying to figure out if we can move that body that's on the MSR.
Alright, took out a shooter on the south hill. It's gone quiet now. White, regroup by the MSR and try and get in a house where you can hide.
Dom, there is like a corpse on the MSR and we can't move it.
If you can't move it, don't worry about it. I'll call it in there.
If you can call it in and get me a body bag, I'll body bag him.
Alright,
Blue, we can't move the bodies, so they're just gonna have to stay there. Regroup at Blue's position here on by the ruined building and spread out in the four buildings around here that are on the MSR.
Do you want us on the same side of the road or fire?
No, you can be on opposite sides of the road. We'll be concentrating fire below us into the MSR.
Alright, then, yeah, Blue, we're gonna go into the building where the corpse is in front of.
My most important thing is that you have the ability to hide and you have the ability to see the MSR once the ship goes down.
Robbie, I was going to hide around this side of it because they're going to be driving up the road from there. So they'll see.
approaching from the east or approaching from the west, over?
East. West.
I thought it was east.
They're coming from the southwest, so down by that factory where the green arrows are pointing down towards. So they're coming opposite the green arrows.
Roger that, no problem.
Alright, so 1-1, your job is to stay completely hidden until the vehicles can pass up to 1-3's position. Alright guys, sit tight, make sure you got a hiding position. Remember, we're not trying to destroy the Urals. From the southeast, yeah?
Bunny, can you come to... Bunny? Bunny?
Where's that gunfire coming from?
Alright. Break. The convoy is coming from the opposite direction.
Bunny!
Alright, 1-1. Move to the south side of the road and start moving up it.
Seth Blue on the left side of the street. Robbie?
What part of don't blow up the vehicles?
And somebody is pressing his microphone.
All sections
all the time,
2 is on green smoke.
By the way.
Sorry.
1-1 halt.
Command, what is the situation in the convoy? One copies.
Alright, 1-1, just keep pushing up this road, we're gonna push to that green smoke. PID, there are friendlies around here. Our enemies are in weird costumes, so they should be easy to see. Alright, 1-1, halt.
Guys, halt and stay on the main road.
Is there a guy at the back of that, the right-hand side Ural, right behind it, or is he just bugged on it?
Yeah, he like, flopped onto the wheel.
Alright guys, we're gonna try and take the inventory from these vehicles, let's move up. There's a hot mic somewhere.
Clearing building left.
Alright guys, don't me first, you're in charge.
Alright. White wants to get AA first.
One, two, this is 1-3. Apparently we've got UGL by
who's that?
Somebody from Blue wants to take an AA launcher.
Say again?
I'll grab it, I'm quite light.
Okay, copy that. Roger.
Do you need something? How many launchers are in there, by the way?
Two.
But it puts you, it's probably way up to 50. We don't need the mind detector, do we? We need the explosives.
What a way to die.
Alright, do a 360 no scope defense.
Do we need any explosives?
No. You will need missiles for the launcher.
The Pakistanis or something. We've got an Igla round. Who's actually got an Igla?
I dropped a guy with an Igla by the wall over there. Dropped someone to fetch it.
Someone's taking an Igla out of that.
This one's empty.
Bobby, how many rounds have you got? Who's in your section?
Can we fire?
Again.
Guys, make sure you cover all arcs. We got engaged for a single contact from our level X rear.
Okay, alright.
Okay, 1-2, if you want to start falling back into vehicles now and grabbing an additional gear and setting up those charges.
Are you in rugby section?
Yeah.
You've got the Igglers, yeah? So does one of you want this round?
We were pretty lucky, there was contact like 10 meters to position.
I was. The contact near me was there.
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, thanks for saving me if you did.
Sorry, I absorbed all the time.
Two mics. You haven't got the gear in 2 mics, we're leaving without it.
Alright, 2 minutes. Get the gear.
Truck coming.
Alright, you got it?
Clear the road, there's another transport truck.
Alright, wait.
Right, one move south. Get off the road south, spread out, flank it.
Copy.
I think we got a section already on it.
1-1, have we got AA?
Yeah.
We should get
I've got one.
Robbie has 1x. 1x.
We have AA.
Missile.
Thanks, Robbie.
Do we have additional AA around or is it all cleared? Let me, how many chips do you have?
Alright, give me a. Whoever has AA, sound off.
Robbie.
Was that one? Just Robbie?
I've got one.
So it sounds like 3, Robbie, JD, and Celsius.
Negative Celsius, no AA.
Sorry, Blue Max, sorry.
Alright, 1-1, get off the road, get away from the vehicle's charges are set. Let's push back west. Sorry, Command, you want 1-1 moving back to our original VIX, yeah?
Somebody needs to reload.
1-1, sorry, change of orders. We're going to hold this road, but stay away from the trucks.
Okay, Nemi, let's grab our section.
Maybe.
Yeah, if two guys from Blue can make sure we cover the road from the south on this T section.
That's about to blow up right next to the petrol station, and I feel a little bit vulnerable, so I'm gonna go to the other side of this blue fence.
And me and somebody else will cover the
east. Oh shit, yeah.
Celsius on the deck, cover us.
One when the charges are set, you're gonna swing back around to the east side. In fact, swing around now, but give the MSR a wide berth. Come to where I'm located.
Give it some girth.
Copy, moving.
Alright, 1-1. Push out, yeah, you're going the right way. Join on with me and then we'll go up north.
Some of us are carrying more ammo than others. We'll be there soon.
Make sure you give the these transport trucks a wide berth and let's get across the road.
Go for 1-1.
I think your microphone is a bit weird, Dom. Every time you speak, there's some bit clack sound. It's pretty loud.
Sure. Let's roll to the car now.
Seems fine for me.
If it is Dom, maybe it's somebody else. Sometimes there's just the radio didn't like loud clack or something.
Yeah, I think I heard that too, so it might not have been me.
Alright, 1-1, we're going back to the vehicles.
Go for 1-1.
Yes, again, we clear the trigger.
Yes, that's the video.
Kaboom!
Right, we're on a pretty short time scale, so once we get back to our VIX, we're gonna be pushing fairly fast. Blue, you got your SPG, right?
Yeah, we're in it.
Well, half of us are. Me first, I think you're driving off without us.
You can't fit anywhere, you need to go in D1 from Dom.
Hang on, we're not full yet.
Right, just try and get us facing north, just to get back onto the MSR. Oh wait, we've got to pick up someone.
Yeah, there's a few guys still out there.
Get onto the road, just to a direct north, and then head around.
All right, got Sal and Robbie on board.
There it is.
Alright, you see where we're heading, Salju?
Yeah. Down to point A3.
Which way am I going? Should we have a target?
So head west. Sorry, 1-0, you go.
Driver, turn left, turn left.
To A3.
Straight across at the next road, go across one more, and then turn left. So straight across this road, direction of travel's correct. Turn left and follow the road you're approaching now. At the fork in the road, turn right.
Yeah, right, diagonal right.
Follow the road.
In 300 yards.
Bear right. That's right. There's a bear on your right. Dude, just keep going straight, you're navigating good. Follow this road all the way, you'll be taking a left-hand turn, but not anytime shortly, okay? Okay, your next left is the one you want. Dom, be advised, looks like there's a big solar power plant on the left-hand side of that road.
Yep, seen.
Okay, you're on the right track now. Follow this down.
You see direct ahead of you, direct south, there's the military base, we're going up there.
Yep, okay.
Is the military base occupied?
It's on the hillside.
Is it occupied?
We'll find out when we get there.
Probably not.
Yeah, so far I can't see any contact with the
turn left off the road and get up. Has that SPD got a chance in hell of taking out C-130?
Probably. I don't know how far they go with the rockets.
I got a helicopter.
Is
he
wire guided?
Helicopter
right.
Northeast.
Helicopter northeast. 1-1, let's get into the space, get cover, and then we'll look about taking the helicopter out.
Get
the SPG
like
face
around
southeast.
Yeah.
Yeah, is that SPG recoilless rifle or is it wire guided missile?
It's recoilless.
I doubt you can angle it up enough, to be fair.
Celsius, move
right,
clear bones.
Everyone with AA, get on the southeast side of this compound.
Maybe you can. Nice.
First watchtower.
There's a helicopter coming in. So
northeast watchtower is clear.
He's northeast, northeast.
Oh, the heli's peeling away.
Alright, anyone who's not on anti-air duties, get up in the tower because, you know, this is a Zeus mission, so we might be fucked up by some infantry somewhere.
The AA is in the tower.
Alright, AA, can you shoot from there without a huge backblast problem?
It's coming from west to east, isn't it?
Yeah, check the black marks.
Yeah, I've got a good spot, I don't know about blue. I can run out because I've only got one missile, so as soon as I fire, I can run out and then blue can get in.
I'm moving the SPG, you can
alright, as long as you can shoot without backblast problems, then stay where you are.
I've got clear from west through south to east.
I'll medical stay on top of the tower.
AA gunners, make sure your view distance is good enough to get across that bay.
I wouldn't put the medic in here, because if this does take it down, it'll put the whole thing down. Bonnie, Celsius, can you move down to the northeast tower on the ground, or just at the ground? I've fallen out and broken my leg.
There we go. Medic.
I've put my view distance up as far as I can go, but it's making not a lot of difference.
You can position yourselves, move yourselves up towards, wait one, I'll put a few markers down for you guys, and you can scout the airfield.
So is this a lock-on weapon?
Yeah, it should be.
Should be.
Zero. Who has the priority shot?
It's Russian, we weren't trained in them. 1-1-3.
That'll be 1-1. 1-1.
One more copies.
Alright, we have the first shot on the C-130 if you see it.
Marker, we've got two. Yeah, Roger, 1-3. Guys, one. Use your best judgement, move up along hill 4-2. All the way up to hill 5-1 if need be. Just stay out of sight though, because I believe there is quite a lot of armour in here.
Yeah, Blue Max, watch your backblast on that, mate.
Yeah, I'm not going to fire from here. JD's
right.
Going to fire first,
guys,
and then I'm going to move
sure
to his position.
The plane, the rest of you try and keep eyes to our north to see if we're going to get ambushed.
If you can, try to shoot it from the front. So the flares won't do too much.
Once
if it has flares,
you take your vehicles with you in case we do need to leave in a hurry.
Have you got an idea of what height it'll be at?
It's going to be landing at that airfield, so it'll be on a glide slope, which means it'll be pretty low.
Is the Is it landing or taking off?
It's landing, I think. Although we were wrong about the convoy direction, so who knows?
I'm pretty sure it's landing.
All sections, approximately 20 minutes.
We have 10, 20 minutes till ETA on the plane, so sit tight.
Oops, sorry, dude.
Copy.
Just doing a patrol round.
Well, it's Cud, so he's got a habit of just doing horrible shit to us, so it wouldn't surprise me if something bad goes wrong.
Don't say that.
Be warned that the plane is coming in, guys, so just make sure somebody has got eyes out there, preferably the AO guys. And if it does come to time to fire, you two get to coordinate with one another. Your weapon's free, but make sure one fires. You get to see an effect, and then the other fires. Make sure to spread out the two rockets.
Yeah, we could have escorts, to be fair.
Also, try to keep it as quiet as possible on the radio, so if somebody sees the plane, it doesn't actually go under some chit-chat.
I am really fucking exposed up here.
He didn't just fall off, did he?
No, he's at the top.
Everett, look up.
Oh, God. Enhanced climb.
Oh, God. Totally misunderstood the convoy. I thought it was going to be coming in from the other bloody side. I didn't realize it was leaving the airbase.
That should be a demotion.
I know, tell me about it.
Are we really gonna sit here for 20 minutes?
Well, it is a milsim.
Yeah, unfortunately, we don't have any tea making facilities in our.
Alright, 1-3 has taken
Roger,
contact.
1-3 Delta. Can you give me a status on
that? Could be your next mod.
How many enemies you are spotting?
Gonna try and do it for the warrior, where you can make a scroll wheel option that will produce a teapot or something. Oh, we got contacts northeast, I think.
Oh shit!
Yeah, on the road. Contacts northeast on the road.
Yeah,
two sections. Second session is just cresting the hill. They're running at us.
Alright, 1-1, open fire.
Magazine.
Reload it.
Oh, they're behind the hill, I can't see them.
Yeah, I can't weapon rest him. Oh, God.
If I'd have known, I'd have been staring into the sky looking for airplanes, I'd have cleaned my screen.
Just don't sneeze on it, or you think you're looking at a blimp.
Alright, hold fire.
There's thousands of them, sir.
Go down level. See if I can weapon rest.
Approximately 15 minutes.
ETA on plane, 15 minutes.
Back on bird watching.
Have we got any anti-tank?
Roger.
We have the SPG.
If you can start moving back south towards 1-2.
Alright, is the SPG in a defensive posture for this place? Can we point it up this road?
North towards the Alpha 4 marker and support 1-3.
Yep, give me a second.
Over. That sandbag mod that guy's making would be perfect right now.
So you can spend 15 minutes making a sandbag barrier?
Yeah.
Pass the time.
I still prefer the idea of your brew making facilities.
climb on top of that radio tower, I'll give you 10 points.
He's already there.
This one, okay. The peak, that spike.
Challenge accepted.
Can I make a suggestion on the SVG?
Oh fucking hell, he's done it. I know he's stuck.
Good.
What were you going to say about the SVG?
If you...
please.
Oh, we lost you there. Yeah, you stopped talking.
Anyone seen the
Beefist? Did you just put that out there in the hopes that it will shoot the bad guys on its own?
No, but I was going to tell the DMG and then we can move up to the rocks next to it. Because from there he has also pretty decent field of fire on the road.
Step temples.
Oh,
watch for this.
No,
plus we don't have three people in the tower.
Yeah, it looks fucking great. It's all sort of overgrown and shit, it's really cool, and the top peeks out over the top of the trees.
Cool.
Like climbing Chichen Itza again.
Have you found the downed bomber yet?
Me first, I've got a pretty good line of view from up here, up high, over.
Flying really low, with a little Cessna.
Yeah, but how much people are on the tower right now?
A pyramid in the middle of the jungle and slammed into it.
Me? Alright then.
There's a lot of cool shit though.
No, if you look back to your
I still can't believe they haven't made the trains work on it.
On the other side of the road, from where we left,
I was gutted about the fucking skyscraper buildings. I was really hoping you could get into those.
Yeah, but,
well, there's a mod for that where you go in the front door and you come out on the rooftop.
Yeah, that's not bad, I guess.
Can't really see over it. I checked from,
for me, that's
direction.
Too quick, though, because it would take you 10 minutes to get up to the top.
Yeah, if that.
It's shit in TBTs because it means somebody's down the roof.
If there would be a car
and you
coming,
can walk
you
past, you can just teleport behind
you
and shoot you.
Yeah. That little Cessna, there's like a little sports version, a little fast one. That's great fun to fly.
Oh, when I saw it, because have you seen the mod? For the full train, working train.
Break, like, airplane inbound, airplane inbound.
Break, airplane inbound, airplane inbound.
Southwest. Sorry, dude.
Sorry, man.
1-1, work out amongst you guys to hit it. Bid
see, like, eyes on.
1-1, guys, get your shots up. Get ready to
watch
fire.
Watch out.
Fire.
Come on. Nah, miss.
Do we have another shot?
Firing. Reloading.
1-2, you're free to engage it. You're free to engage it. 1-1's missed.
Last shot. Back blast.
They're gonna kill you.
Try and lead it.
Holy
shit. Oh, you got a hit.
Did I hit it?
Yep, you got a splash.
Roger, 1-3. Right, red smoke, marking friendly.
The fuck?
1-1 got a splash on the C-130.
Lost visual.
Roger.
1-1's lost vis.
1-0 lost
out of ammo.
1-2, please advise.
Good job, chaps.
Roger that. 1-1, mount up. Make your way towards,
Zaros. Right, mounting up.
Is it down?
Everyone up.
1-2, 1-3, make your way back to the vehicles and start falling back towards Zaros also,
right,
please.
Back to the vehicles.
Is it down?
Yeah, it's down.
Sweet.
Yeah, 1-2, 1-3.
How many missiles did we use? I used two.
I used two as well.
So like five, fuck's sake.
Did we confirm
that? There were
jabs,
they were costing us, so.
All right, plane is dead.
I'm gonna squash it.
All right, 1-1, head back to Zaros.
You need a game, man.
SVG.
Right, I've got HE loaded.
I really hit it with the SPG.
Check.
I think it was just a case of, you know, so many missiles.
Well, the good thing is, you can't flare the SPG.
That's too bad, yeah.
Say again, 1-0 for 1-1. Copy. Let 1-0 go between us.
Shot.
Keep moving.
Am I free to fire if I see anyone?
Yep. Alright, break right, break right. Yeah, give the factory a wide berth. So, go further right.
Oh god.
Taking a hit.
Get by this house, we'll fuck it.
Ah, oh, fuck.
BTR.
Yeah, you have to bail, wheels done.
BTR West.
Did you close?
1-1, get to cover quick. Medics on green smoke, please. 1-1.
Good, okay, you'll need a pack.
Gonna go do a watch on the factory.
Yeah, everybody who's free, get them some. Every just guard these medics and then we'll try and move these.
I'm hot, thanks.
How you guys doing?
Busted fuels.
Fuck yeah.
My fault. He's just drove into a fence.
Whatever. Can't do what all
yep. It's just the wheels.
Just the wheels.
Roger, 1-0. Be advised, my vehicle's still intact, so anyone you got left, you can load into mine.
They actually think to check the cargo. I know there's nothing in there.
Nah, it's just, there won't be any.
Guys, watch out, this might hurt you.
One, three, where's your current position? Over.
Yeah, Doc, we need one more wheel.
Copy, bring him one now.
Roger, 1-3, if you can link up with 1-2.
We've got none in the trunk as well, so we might want to grab another one.
Hold there, over.
Well, he's given me the option to remove that wheel that you've just removed, Dom.
Yeah, I'm not sure, it glitched out a little bit, but grab it if you want, and we can load it into the back of this one. Is this fair?
Contact to the factory direct west.
Alright, suppress the contract.
Sounds like we got BTR coming from our east.
Yeah, sounds like something big and heavy.
I'll go and jump back on that bloody gun.
Alright, spread yourselves out in these vics as quick as you can.
You good to move?
Yep.
Alright, load you guys up.
There's room in the troop commander's vehicles back there.
Load up.
I can hear things getting blown up.
Alright, straight to the middle of Zaros, guys. As fast as you can.
Hang on, Robbie's not in.
Oh, we're full, I think. We'll have to have the troop vehicle.
We're full, yeah.
If we're full, get going.
Yeah, we need to guide me. We need to tell me where I'm going.
Crossing.
Yeah, the rear vehicle needs to wait for Robbie.
Alright. Alright, we're all breaking for Zaris, 1-1. Mephis, you got everyone in that other Vic?
Yes.
Yep.
One zero, you want us inside the town of Zaris?
There's a split coming up, I need direction.
Right.
Oh shit!
Fuck!
Get into the town.
Oh, what's the next
one? Keep going.
Might want to let the follow vehicle know what they're about to hit.
Alright, pull up. Pull up in the middle of the road. Stop.
I'm trying. The brakes are shit on this.
Right, get into the same fix we were in before.
Right, you're good.
Alright, 1-1, let's try and get in defensive positions in these buildings.
Roger, move. Don't get eyes up north.
I'm just gonna run to the last one, be right back.
Sure. 1-1 is in Saros, there's an infantry section to the...
1-1
is in
Saros. Magazine.
Right in the head.
Literally?
Yeah.
I'm working on you.
Not that bad.
Yeah. Contact, you're cleared.
I've got contacts front.
Yeah, I'm good. Cheers, man. You take the corner.
Magazine.
Enemy helicopter.
Yeah, helicopter shooting.
Alright guys, stay in the buildings for now.
Friendly vehicle coming in from our southwest. Still got contacts further down the road between us and them there. Tells you shift your fire left through the bushes. Yeah, just there.
Hold fire on vehicles in case it's friendly.
Shift right ever so slightly. One hit, he's still up.
When you see our friend leaves pass, we're gonna turn back again and head up to IV Alpha.
Yeah, you're good for distance, it's just a dispersion of rounds.
Magazine.
Alright, when we load it, forward and then left. Immediate left. Oh, you missed the left.
Yeah, but there's another left.
There's always another left.
Right, straight. Right, right, right. Follow this road, take the left bend, and then right at the MSR. Alright, the left coming up, we're going to come to about the back of 1-2, so slow down. Take this left.
Helicopter.
Did you say hi?
No, it's a hip.
No, it's really a hip. It was a high.
Alright, get to the RV Alpha in a sec, which is ahead of us about 100 meters, and then hold. Dismount.
Dismount and shoot.
Yeah, dismount here. Point the vehicle, place it back.
Oh god.
Dismount. Hold. Ooh, is that the helo down?
What the hell we go?
One, just
I think I may have shot the pilot.
Nice.
Yeah, smoke to our.
You can gate from the west, I think. Flu wants to go on the right side of the road, there's some.
Yeah, on the help.
I'm taking far too much accurate fire there.
Ooh. 600 meters.
What's the direction?
Northwest, up there, on the hill.
Woohoo! Just patching myself.
Cover,
man. I've been hit.
I'm sorted.
Just keep going, I'll kill you.
Alright. Magazine. Contact down.
Well, let's move down my pistol.
Alright, prepare to move. We might have to run out on foot here.
Okay, you're good. You're in pain, let me know.
Rick, you can't.
No, I'm fine.
It's alright. Oh well.
Fuck.
I think you're still hurt.
Alright, whoever's in the armed vehicle, stay in it. You'll be moving at walking speed. We're moving north to the exfil. Right, 1-1, form up around the SPG technical. Technical walking speed, let's move.
How is the SPG technical?
That's a very good question.
Did we not abandon the SPG technical?
Yeah, we had to. We had no wheels.
We have no wheels. 1-1 has no armed vehicle, 1-0, so we're just going to start walking.
Oh god, you shot Sam.
Mind you, you're facing, try to make block.
Northwest on the hill.
You're shitting me, we're
going. Oh shit. Funny, nearly got to the
end. 1-3, can we get together? We'll put a smoke down.
Right, 1-3, up the road, let's move. 1-0, do you want us to... I don't see your mark.
From that.
How are you for ammo, Shelter?
Two boxes.
Do you want my spear?
Yeah, go ahead, chuck it in.
We may have some survivors from that pilot crash on northeast.
There you go, mate, it's in your backpack.
Thanks.
Alright, hold in this position, we'll let the other guys ban.
The shrapnel on that.
Alright guys, we're moving just as a section, don't worry about the banding, but try and keep an eye on the other sections, we might have to hold to let them catch up.
Yeah, they just move past them, we're not hanging around.
Sounds like water fire.
Cross me, mate.
What do you see there, Sanders?
Just getting shot from south.
Mine is facing you all in one block right now.
Right, spread out along these rock walls and hold, wait for the other sections to get here.
Yeah, I'm just closing my windows as a small gun. Shit.
Shot south.
Then there's an AK fire to the west over the hill.
Gone, Papa.
Okay, roger that. If 1-3 gets to RB0.
Guys, check map, we're moving to RV0 and we're gonna hull.
Right, guys, we need to get to RV0 marker and hold there in case any stragglers don't make it forward. I've been shot.
If you have any casualties, call them immediately. Blue, can you guys break contact with who you're firing at?
Yeah, guys.
Yeah, the crash site's just east northeast dome over that little elf of grass there.
Fucking
don't shit, think somebody. Everyone was killed.
Be aware of the helicopter crash to our northeast, there may be contacts out there.
Contact one.
Red.
Okay.
Yeah, red.
He's dead.
What the fuck? Northeast.
Blue on the left.
So is DB out of the game then?
Right, we're gonna head over to the semisar.
Delta, Badger's out of the game, taking command.
You meant it?
Go.
Contact, I believe that's
what section are you part of, mate?
1-1.
Roger that, 0. Apparently, pass from Mike to RV0 marker of times 111 reinforcement. Over. Fuck, I probably should have. Hey, Dwayne, Nick! Don't stop, mate. Fuck.
What the fuck are they doing?
I don't know.
The male's behind the fate.
Three sections,
get on your feet, get to
the RV0
marking.
Yeah,
once
we
get level
with
it, try and go firm somewhere.
Is this friendlies
or? Yeah,
RV0 is still right here, if you can pull up.
I hear another vehicle.
Hello, Arthur.
Somebody's running from behind us.
Get out, mate. Tell you what. Let me jump in your Vic.
RM11 ARD,
RV0. Okay,
roger that. Maybe not all in one.
Yeah, don't get killed by the way, because the last teleporter is fucking miles away. I only just happened to find a discarded vehicle and drive it here. That's how I got here. It's back at RV Alpha, that's where you end up.
I don't die.
Okay.
I don't know who that vehicle is who passed us, but they're driving past RV0.
1-3-1-1.
Oh, that's 1-0. He's got his own plan.
Was that you in the Vic that just drove through us? One three disregard from 1-1.
Alright, friendly section south, moving towards us, like 100 meters.
Alright guys, eyes up. 1-0 is going to bring us back some transport, so let's just hold here.
What happened to the vehicles that we left back there?
We left them.
Yeah, why did we leave them?